Good evening, people, and welcome to the final week of the month of October. And for this final week, I'm just going to do 7 videos on some of my favourite horror films. We've had enough shit over the last month, so let's talk, albeit briefly, about some of my favourites. And I've picked, for the first one, from 1990, horror comedy. There's really nothing horrifying in this. You know, it's more of a comedy, but a monster film. Let's call it a monster film. 1990s Tremors. This is the Arrow video release, or the second Arrow video release that they did. Alternate artwork, all them special features. And even though it's a film that I love, I haven't watched a single one of those features because I can't be arsed. Say what you will about me, but there you go. But this, set in a town of perfection, Val and Earl are the handymen. They go around fixing fences, cleaning out the shitter. They want to leave. There's only one road in and out. They want to leave and can go to Bixby, make some more of themselves. They get paid in beer, which for me, not living there, it appeals to me. In the middle of nowhere, do a few jobs here and then, get paid by beer and just relax the rest of the time. But something stops them. They can't. They think the serial killer's on the loose. And we eventually come to the conclusion there are underground worms, big bloody worms, or graboids. And I've loved this since I saw it. I love it to this day. And I don't love it for the monster. The monster's great. You know, step foot on the ground and it'll hear you. But it's the cast, specifically Val and Earl, Fred Ward and Kevin Bacon. They're fantastic together. You would honestly believe that they are buddies. That they take the piss out of each other. They're there for each other. It's just a great friendship. Then you have like Michael Gross, who's in every other single Tremors film. He's even in the prequel, which is hundreds of years before it, and he plays an ancestor of him. So it's his series. Burt Gummer, Michael Gross, lives with his wife, Heather. Bit of a nut conspiracy theorist. He's got batteries, lasts forever, his own electric, his own water supply, and a shitload of guns. Then you have Finn Carter, playing a character called Rhonda. She's a seismologist, setting up all these seismographs all over the town of perfection. Val and Earl both fancy her. You've got Victor Wong. You've got a woman and a little kid. And this annoying prick of a young kid. Annoying as shit. But through all this, it's the people that I come back to watch. It's great having a monster there, but Val and Earl argue constantly, and it's fun watching them. It's fun watching these people, and you just never get bored of it. No matter how many times I see it, and I've seen it umpteen times now, I don't like any of the sequels. I just recently rewatched Tremors 2, a pile of shit, because Kevin Bacon's not in it, and the guy that came in to replace him and have that banter with Fred Ward, it just isn't there at all. And as for 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 57 and 102, they're just shit. Again, a film that should have been left as one. I'm waiting for the inevitable remake that they make of this, which will probably be shit because they'll cast the worst people in the world and have CGI monsters. But as for Tremors, horror, comedy, emphasis on comedy and buddy and friendship and all town coming together. A lot of fun with a great monster. So that is Tremors. Highly enjoy it. Always have, always will. I'm sure everyone's seen it, but comments are welcome.